Al-Qaeda's exclusive leader Osama bin Laden is dead, and his body has been recovered by U.S. authorities. And U.S. President Barack Obama is to make the announcement shortly, very possibly, about the confirmation of Osama bin Laden's death.